So it's currently the next day. Last night was cool, but I think today I'll be a little better. I'm about to link up with my girl and we're going to the movies to see Spider-Man. So this should be good. I like, you know, Marvel movies. I'm not sure if it's Marvel, so don't quote me on that, okay? I had a good night's sleep. It is always nice and peaceful out here. Never one complaint. Got to see my niece on video chat, so that was good. And yeah, like, the day has been pretty awesome. My vacation is well needed and it's going great. So are you guys ready to go with me to the movies? Oh y'all, let's go. I am currently at the movie theater. The movie has started, so I'll get back to you after the movie ends. Let's go.
In the bar anyway, so no, he ain't see it. He's so busy watching everybody else.
In the bar.
We know it's Snapchat. This is video. This is personal video. No, I ain't catch that. Shorty just bust an illegal U-turn. I know you can't see me, but Shorty just bust an illegal U-turn. Because I heard that's illegal too to drive with your lady.
I heard too, but then nobody's ever gotten a ticket for it. Can you really take
dick or not? Is you with the shits or not? Or not? Or not? How? We ain't even smoking here.
I know, that's what I think she's
walking
up.
We just went to the bar. We going to the next bar.
The only thing I hate about, like, Georgia, like, you know how New York, like, shit ain't bad late.
Yeah. That's in Jersey, too. It ends at 2 o'clock, too.
So, tomorrow, we're going to have to go out earlier, so.
Yeah, I don't mind.
I'm probably going to scoop you, like, 9:30. Just because he was like, get there early, because he get VIP when he do that shit. So he was like, well, I need like you to get VIP. A seat when you come. Yes. I know you're going to wear heels. Right?
Well, yes. We'll be there early, because I don't got nothing to do tomorrow.
Nothing to do tomorrow. I'm getting my hair
about it.
So I was going to ask you to rinse it, but I was like, I don't know if it's going to keep. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was just going to rinse my shit, and then I was going to get a silk press tomorrow.
Cause I'm with this shit, yes, no. For real. Can I put another bitch or no? You with this shit or no?
You ain't know me yet? Yeah. Da 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 da